So here I can promoting my website using for classifieds. The reason is called I can generating for business leads based on the keyword. So that is called we can using for with login and without login website. The first of all I show for without login website. So first of all I can select my links. Just copy this URL. Select the option call is post and an ad. In a classified site will be not in a one or two. There will be not of lakhs of website will be there for things. So select your category. Title. So I can select in description through my website. Copy. Paste. Select your location, India. And add your address. Next, add your image. Next. Email mandatory field. Without email address, they can't verify your option. And the phone number. When using for star mark, it is important. Now click for post my app free for here. So once will be submitted here, the showing for success will be submitted. How to check my ad is approved or not? The ad is will be showing will be like this. So I can check here my ad is approved or not into my category. So what are the category I'm selecting for? Services. Services. See the my ad. In this only one drawback is there for without login website. They sometimes is not accepting for images. Without login website is the problem with the image optimization. See this. So this is the keyword will be built on your website. So anyone without login website, simple post a free ad now. This is all dependent on your category. So first you can select your category option. So category wise select by here. Select description. So you can ask any question for about description. You can add write down by description by based on your request. There will be up to accept by the 3000 characters. Select your location. Add your place. Add your email ID. Select it. Add on an image. Capture code. Post it. PM. So image is not formatted by here. So keep it by here. Only one problem is the without login website is called the problem for images. So now we'll done this option. How to check? Go to home page, search your category, and select for the business offer. Will be there. Is it clear? This is called we can promote by the multiple website on your multiple keywords. So next one with the login website. Just login with the Google. Any website will be showing for login with Google or login with the Twitter. You can accept by the option. Don't accept with the login with the Facebook and login with the LinkedIn. So I'm selecting from my email ID. just I'm posting here. Any classifieds is a valid for 30 days to 120 days. Without login, classified will be unlimited period. With the login, classified will be is a limited period. So after done my time, you can renew your classified like this. Renew all expiring ads. Just click and click for renew. Just one click to renew your any ads. So just here and click done. Next, post a free ad. Every ad will be dependent by your keyword selection. Dependent by your keyword selection. Post it. Proceed. Select your categories. Class will be there. Services. I don't want to require services. Other services. Add your description. Paste it. Here they support by your total 20 images. How many? Total 20 images. Add the images. Add it. Each image will support by the PNG and JPG format and GIF format. Select it. Upload by total 20 images by in your second option. After that, add your website URL and add your phone number manually. This ad will be visible by only for 42 days. Post your ad. So this is called, you can advertise your business. Click for proceed. Once ad will upload, will showing on by the things. How to show my ad? Just click for my ads. My ad visible by user like this. They request your information. They come into your website and book your slot about swimming. See this, how many views, how many inquiries, how many favorite is, check this one, the sending message and send to your this one. It's clear. So finally, if you contact this one, they're going to wear your website. This all belongs to for particular classified website. Not only for free and premium, everything will be same. Once see the your classified ad, just is coming to below option will be there. Name, email message, there will be contact. They get received by your email, by your who will looking for your services. This is called, we can generate it for business lead using for classified websites. Each keyword we can posting for per day, submit only for 10 classified website. Set only for per day, only one keyword, submit by the 10 website with the one link and one keyword, different 10 website. This is a regular program for each website.